Ramos.
And I'm Madison Bridges.
And we'll be your anchors for today.
Today's day is September 15th, 2022.
This week, here to count food is the toughest thing about the power of trust is that it's very, very difficult to build and very easy to destroy.
By Thomas J. Watson.
Do you know what my favorite animal is?
That's right. My favorite animal is dolphins.
Now let's do the pledge.
Please stand. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
It's time for the daily news.
I'm Katie with your daily news, Spartans. This announcement is from your front, from the front office. This is a reminder of three important rules as staffer. One, no cell phones, two, no AirPods, and three, no gum showing. I repeat, one, no cell phones, two, no AirPods, and three, no gum. We started this year strong, but we're starting to see bad habits come back. Please do not break these rules or they will be consequences. Gatorade Grams are for sale for $2 each. Send one to your favorite student athlete during home games. Please see Ms. Willie in room 42 or staff her cheerleader and to purchase a Gatorade Gram and encourage our athletes. Let's go, Spartans. Reminder, Spartans, Pride will meet in room 57 on Fridays during lunch. Again, Spartan Pride will meet in room 57 on Fridays during lunch. Thank you, Ms. Pardon, Ms. Edwall, and Ms. Galena. Spartan's homework help is available here at Stockford. There will be help before school, at lunch, after school. Teachers will give you signs posted in each classroom where you can find homework help. Again, homework help is available here at Stockford. There will be help before school, at lunch, and after school. Teachers will have signs posted in front of classrooms where you can find homework help.
Did you know September 15th to October 15th is National Hispanic American Heritage Month? This month celebrates and recognizes the achievements and contributions of Hispanic American champions who have inspired others to achieve success. Check out these Hispanic authors for your next great read. Baseball in April and Other Stories by Gary Soto. The Moon Within by Ida Salazar. Salsa Stories by Lulu Delacre. Ephraim Divided by Ernesto Cisneros. Esperanza Rising by Pam Munoz Ryan. The Epic Fail of Arturo Zamora by Pablo Cartaya. Happy reading, Spartans!
And then like, it's like right, you know? But at the same time, I don't know, because and then sometimes it's like,
So you know how we all do that thing where we're obviously not okay, but when somebody asks us about it, we say, yeah, I'm fine. Well, check this out.
Yeah, I'm fine. If F is for feeling overwhelmed and high is for I'm not alright. Yeah, I'm fine. If N is for not being able to sleep for every night. Yeah, I'm fine. Finally feeling the pressure of keeping my feelings inside. Yeah, I'm fine. Well, maybe I'm not, and I just need to tell someone I'm not alright.
Once again, my name is Sophia Ramos.
And I'm Madison Bridges.
And today's date is September 15, 2022.
This week's character counts quote is, "The toughest thing about the power of trust is that it's very difficult to build and very easy to destroy."
Don't forget to read, lead, and succeed. Bye,
Spartans.